Hi everybody, my name is Al Sultan and this is Dead Rising 2 Off the Record walkthrough. And now I will beat this game, which is the remake of Dead Rising 2, and it's harder than the original Dead Rising 2. I deleted the previous walkthrough because my walkthrough was fucked. Because of that.
I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall.
He means the Willamette Mall.
Things were good. Real good. Then I let things get to me. I let things get out of control.
Frank West Campbell.
I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Things got pretty dark.
Terror is real.
This is my chance to get back in the game.
On Dead Rising 2. Blood on his shoulder.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
Team K has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself.
I'm the zombie killer.
The one, the only.
Frank. TK, the fucking
now
nigger.
For a show. The rematch of all rematches. Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. And I do like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West.
Ray, you got baby. You got really gonna win big. Get ready. Kill zombies, win money. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Now the baseball bat. Die already! Oh, Mark. Fuck off. Suit or is it shit? Die! Gold is achieved. Yes! That was fucking good.
Alright! Let's wipe them off and hose them down! Let me hear it, people! And show some love for our player tonight! None other than the famous
Zombie Killer! Frank West!
He's taking a break from hawking those baldness remedies to earn him some real cash!
Frank West. This must be so embarrassing for you. Doesn't look like those baldness remedies work too well.
Oh. Saving the zombies. It's time. Franks wants out. Use the guide arrow to find the way to the exit. The guide arrow will always point towards Frank's current objective.
Check me out.
To save your game, visit the bathroom and relieve yourself. You can save as often as you like, and it's a good idea to do so. Find the closest bathroom by looking for the save icon on the map. That's a good question. Frank West is back, complete with his photojournalist skills. Ready the camera by holding down right mouse button and tapping E. Release right mouse to put the camera away. Photo categories include erotica, horror, outtake, drama, and brutality. Take photos when you see the yellow PP icon. They will net you even more PP. Look in your favorite pictures in the picture viewer access in the pause menu. New photos automatically overwrite unlocked photos. Get even more PP by photographing PP stickers, which are hidden throughout the world. Two of them is fuckers. Don't run away from me.
Now you just take this.
Great. Again.
What is that for?
More about the principle of the thing for me. You know?
Hey, consider it a token of my appreciation, brother. For all the service. I know that you rising up to the challenge.
That's suspicious.
Yes, you are right.
Unbelievable.
Remember, not a word of this.
Damn it.
Hey, you stay cool, all right? I gotta get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys.
Fanboys? Fox.
I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Motherfuckers! I will kill you all! Fuck you! Die!
This way, mama.
Die! Die!
I'm gonna get you for that.
Die! Die! Fuckers.
Yeah, still got it.
They deserved it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Fuck you!
Call me if you're for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Fuck you, horse.
Good night, ladies.
Good night, horse.
Bloodsuckers.
It's time. The real hell begins now. Eat him.
Okay, this is not what I signed up for.
Who would bring a kid here?
This is Katie's backpack. Chuck Gray. Fuck you. Fuck you.
That's good stuff.
Hell.
Right.
Bam! Brutality! This is hell. Ham, ham, ham. Shit, pal. Fortune City emergency shelter. Run, Frank, run. This is horrible.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't I know you?
Could be. Name's Frank. Frank West.
Oh, you're the big shot from Willamette. I've seen you on TV. I don't take this the wrong way. But ain't you infected?
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 more of them, pal. Because you seem real nice. And I hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
Don't you dare.
Thanks.
We ain't got any zombrics here. Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now. That's the standard procedure.
So we're stuck here.
Better to be stuck in here, not out there, don't you think?
He lied to him.
I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything.
Thanks.
I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Of course not.
It's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy in the Royal Flesh Mall. I'm Stacy Forsythe, by the way.
I'm Frank. Frank
West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this. That way we can keep in touch. There's closed-circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only, but I'll keep an eye on them. And Frank, if you find anyone alive out there...
Sure. I've got, a little experience rounding up survivors.
Of course. The Dressing too, Wolf. You have just reached a checkpoint. These occur throughout Fortune City. Whenever you see checkpoint reached, you have reached the checkpoint. Save often. If you get your current game or power off, you will lose your checkpoint. The military will arrive in 3 days to contain the zombie outbreak. Keep track of how much time is left. Press tab to check your watch. Always remember that Frank needs Zombrex every 24 hours. Transceiver will let you receive co-op calls. Press C to answer co-op calls. People can drop in for a co-op game at any time. You can restrict who joins in the gameplay options menu. Explore Frontier City with a friend and slaughter even more undead. Let's go. Back in the game.
What is this? Right. Me and Vince.
Stacy will send you messages about the interesting things she sees happening around Fortune City. Each mission has a time limit. You can track the time limit on the mission queue on the HUD or in the watch screen. Messages will lead you to survivors of the zombie outbreak scattered around Fortune City.
What you got?
Fortune City. Right now you're in the Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall.
Welcome to Fortune City, where money is king. People come to Fortune City to win big. You'll never know when you'll need some money. Smashing ATMs and slot machines can earn you easy money. Earn even more by playing winning slot machines. Collect gambling magazines for lucky boost. Look out for money cases and security box keys. They can lead to big cash rewards if you've seen one grab it. The first key. Just wait. You could say that again. Fuck you! Wait. Eat this. What makes him human? Hot dogs. Very good. Fuck you. Combo weapons give extra PP, use them often to level up faster.
Hey, you!
Snowflake hungry.
How dare you! How dare you carry me?
Pretty girl, she has fresh meat.
Don't you dare laugh at me.
Hey, there are lots of zombies around here. Maybe she could eat those.
No! No, not zombies! That meat is rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat. Fresh meat!
Sure, sure. I can get some fresh meat.
Also,
steak. Maybe
she needs steaks.
No!
What do you mean, no, you fucker?
People not been very good to me.
Because you have a tiger. What the hell are you thinking?
Snowflake, my friend.
Snowflake is my friend. Not my
Listen, let's talk this over, okay? What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
Ted, huh? That's a nice name.
Or not.
We just need to slow down and talk this over, Ted. Nice and slow.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that!
How dare you yell at me?
See, people not nice.
You are the one who is not nice.
Go and eat.
I will kill you.
Nice and slow.
Okay, Ted, time to die. Easy.
Tiger, 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 tiger!
Die! 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 You deserved it. How dare you kill me?
Snowflake! Kitty! Come, Kitty! You still hungry, girl? Take me, Snowflake! Ted feed you! Ted, take care of you. Fresh meat. Just for you, Kitty. Kitty.
He wants her to eat. Eat himself. Earn PP by killing zombies, saving survivors, and defeating psychopaths. Earning PP lets you level up. Leveling up lets you gain new skills, attributes, and even combo cards. Brutality! Where are the sticks? No! Good, good, good. Dodge it! Just die already!
Yeah.
Die! Get out of my way! That's good. Too cute.
So you're an orange cat called Snowflake.
There are survivors of the outbreak scattered throughout Fortune City. Escort anyone that you find back to the safe house through some might not come with you willingly. Press Q to call a survivor to you, or press right mouse button plus Q to send them to a specific location. Upon rescuing survivors, you will receive a large PP bonus. Don't worry, she's tame, Lenny. Thanks for showing me this one. Follow me. Lenny, hurry up! I need a lobster and a meat cleaver, maybe a steak. And now the facts.
Painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah?
Of course.
What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it,
Grandpa? Liars.
You got any money?
You don't deserve that money. You deserve to die. Forgive me. It's okay, you're safe now. Are you hurt? Listen, there's a safe house where you'll be safe. Follow me and I'll take you there.
So great.
Gotcha. Zombrex is a drug that stops the infected from becoming zombies. It is high in demand, expensive and hard to find. The new and improved Zombrex formula now lasts 24 hours. Zombrex overdoses are deadly. Users must never take it earlier than prescribed. The Zombrex counter on your HUD shows how much you have at all times. Frank needs Zombrex every day between 7 a.m. and 8 a.m. If he doesn't get it, he will die. Check your watch to see if it's time for your next dose. Sorry. Die already. Run. front kick. Same survivors will give you lots of PP. Oh shit, then press space. Roar!
Where on earth did you find him? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Well, I wasn't just gonna leave him there.
It's true.
We can't afford to have any more infected in here. One's enough.
Health increased. Attack damage increased. Hey, are you alright, lady? Good for nothing. Well, it isn't safe here. I know of a safe place nearby. I hate to break up this love reunion, but it isn't safe out here. Faster! Go there! Woman head. Yeah, babe. Speed increase. Mm-hmm. 6:40 a.m. Snapshot, hold shift and press free. Let's try that. Oh, it's okay. That was funny. I need more keys. There it is.
Come in handy.
Two. Now for the fortune part. Atlantic Casino. Free. There are magazines in many of the stores around Fortune City, holding them with grants and special abilities. Some magazines increase the durability of your weapons, Holding more magazines at once will result in more durability. Other magazines grant special bonus powers. Press left mouse button to read the magazine and see what it does. Boost, I don't need it.
Awesome!
What? Really awesome. Seven 41 AM. Run! Faster! Faster! Okay, the first case.
We have received a broadcast from our field reporter Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
It is clear that the outbreak started in the Fortune City arena during last night's Terror is Reality show. Information received from a behind-the-scenes source reveals that this outbreak was not an accident, but
it's not an accident.
Of terrorism.
It's a terrorist.
Look at you. Not the weather girl anymore.
I know.
Initial reports suggest that the man in the video is a member of the protest group, Cure.
Cure?
Authorities speculate that Cure was attempting to discredit Terror's reality, or to shock Americans out of what Cure sees as their complacency. No statement of responsibility has yet been received. This horrible act of terror appears to be an escalation of violence for the protest group. This is Rebecca Chang, reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
What the hell? That was your picture on that screen.
Where the hell did that come from?
It came from the security cameras, lady. What the hell were you thinking? Your group's got a reputation, but come on.
Cure had nothing to do with this.
Pretty easy to say that, isn't it?
Hey, say that.
We're gonna need more than that. We better start talking. Right now.
I'm telling you, we're being set up. We've been accused of things before, but we don't believe in violence. It was someone's convenient excuse.
Oh, really?
It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak. I've got to find whoever made that tape. That damn TK and his horrible show.
I'm not saying I believe you. Something's not right here, that's for damn sure. I needed something to get back in the game.
Feel right.
This, maybe I get back to doing what I do best. That reporter, where is she?
She said she was in the hotel. I know this could end up being a big chance for your career. But don't forget, this could mean my life.
Of course.
You have found yourself caught in the fortress of the outbreak. Track down closer to uncover the truth about what has happened. Restore your name and escape from the city. I promise I won't get in your way. What is it?
Nice.
Thanks. Raymond Sullivan in this game is a good guy. The maintenance room keys let you access all maintenance rooms in Fortune City. Maintenance rooms will let you make powerful combo weapons. Maintenance rooms are located throughout Fortune City. Bright red doors and neon signs are easily visible from a distance. Maintenance room is always within reach, just check your map. Maintenance rooms are always marked with the wrench icon.
What you got?
There's a guy playing the slots in the Americana Casino. He just keeps going and going. Maybe you should check on him.
Know when to fall then. Spike Bat. Combo cards give you the recipe to build powerful combo weapons. The cards you have found are all in the combo card screen. Killing with combo weapons gives you bonus PP. You can level up faster and kill more zombies. Try building more combo weapons using items for around Fortune City. They are easy to spot, they all have branch icons.
Awesome. Ready to rumble.
I'm ready. I don't need this.
Oh.
Okay, that's all for now. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. And I'm going to continue next time. Okay, guys. Goodbye.